Welcome to Sports. I'm Amy Zimmer. It's official. Former Benedictine star pitcher Carter Holton will begin his professional career on Friday. Augusta GreenJackets, the single-A affiliate of the Atlanta Braves, making the announcement Wednesday afternoon on social media. You might remember following a stellar career at Vanderbilt. Holton was drafted in the second round of the MLB draft this past July, inking with the Braves organization for $1.35 million. Holton is set to start Friday night when Augusta takes on Columbia at SRP Park.